So, I read in Spectrum that after a character reset, you're unable to get bounty missions. So far, what I got is a certification for you. So, yeah, my bounties were reset. Let me just get mercenary call to arms, because you never know. So, the reason why I reset is because things were real buggy with my character in 3.12, and the reason for doing this was because I had the helmet bug, and changing the sex of the character in character creation or character design didn't work. I have a whole post on it on Spectrum. But I'm gonna give this a try and see what's what with the bounty missions, and then reply back to the guy who had concerns about bounty missions not being able to do them. So here we go. My adventure. Oh, by the way, just to reiterate here. Accepted. Here's a tracker permit. So basically, yeah, it gets restarted from the beginning. But let's go ahead and test. Let's just make sure that we can get into the Bounty Hunter Guild. I'm pretty sure we'll be fine. And I'm gonna do it in an Anvil Hawk. A beginner ship. Well, it's a good ship. I'm not sorry for anything. Actually, yeah, it's a good ship. I love this ship. So, anyway, let's go ahead and get these babies up and running, because we're going to be out here for a little while. And I just want to be ready for anything.
Takeoff
cycle.
100% thrusters.
All right. So let's see. Where is this bounty at?
Thank you. Please visit again.
All right. So we're gonna start running the bounty missions on near and around Hurston. Plot course.
Course locked. Standby.
Gauge jump drive.
Hyperspace jump.
Also, don't mind me. I use voice attack, so... Plot course.
Standby. Locking target and setting course.
Kind of simplifies things for me. Engage jump drive.
Jump. Course locked.
Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump engaging.
The reason why I got pissed off at these kind of bounties and these missions was because it was taking like too long for them to spawn. Like ridiculous amount of time. 2-3 minutes each mission. I got to the point where I was getting multiple enemies, which was great. It was great. And it was a good money maker too. Just a heads up for anybody who's doing bounty hunting. The thing is that it's a very high risk, high reward kind of thing. So yeah. So now we sit here and we wait for a couple of minutes. Just kind of ridiculous, I think. to have something like this. Look at this. You see that space junk? One hit, that'll kill me. So yeah, we have some dangers, some risks. Alright, so I'm just waiting for my enemy. Delicious coffee. Okay. So I've drifted off. So let's drift back. This is what I mean. Waiting around for this is utterly ridiculous. Once it comes, it's a quick one, two, and then it's just done. I think the certifications are a good thing, but the spawn times are just ridiculous. And it's boring at first. Just no other thing to do, just to sit here and wait. Just kind of crazy. Let's turn this on just in case. Sitting there waiting. Drifting. There it is. So, that debunks Target Tango. Target Tango.
Target ready to engage.
Next for us. Slow down.
Certainly.
Okay. Let's go. Lock course.
Course locked.
Engage jump drive.
Done.
For him. Our course.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump drive.
Okay, here we are. This is the dangerous one. One of the dangerous ones, because this thing flips around and can hit you. So I'm gonna go single flight at this point. And then we're just gonna move away from the space junk. You see what I mean? Look how close that's coming. You drift the wrong way, that's it. Let's go this way. Just get away from that spinning piece of crap. Shut down. And just wait. And here's the waiting again. It's just something that I just do not like. See? Look at this fucking monstrosity of a thing spinning around. And that's all you need. For that thing to hit you. Target tango.
Target two.
Serious, we have to go all the way out there? Is this accurate? Let's see. I thought we were staying in the Hurston area. And it looks like it's taking me all the way back to over here. Why? Except. Alright. Let's go. Block course.
Charging drives for jump.
Who am I, right? Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
I'll refuel once I get to where the boats are real quick and then head out. We'll find it soon. Let's look at what we're doing here. Okay. Yeah, so it's taking up quite a bit of my fuel, but here's the thing, this ship is very, very cheap to refuel anyway. It doesn't cost that much. It's very cost effective. It's a hell of a lot of power. Fly it, man. It is such a treat to fly. This little ship is amazing. I fun to fly around. It gets blown around in the wind in her stories, so, but it's so much fun to fly in the atmosphere. Downside to this little guy is that it doesn't have missiles, but it does have an EMP, which is really good. Comes in handy, especially when you start cycle fighting. Start cycling. Some of that. It gets like, I have that ghetto heat. It gets hot in here. Whew. So I'm turning on the fan. If you hear the fan in the background, sorry. My apologies. would I recommend the bounty hunting ship for the price point that it has? You cannot beat this. You know? It's a fighter that can earn you creds. And it's very cheap to run, very cost effective. I know a lot of people love buying these huge, huge ships. But if you ain't got money, you ain't gonna freaking be able to run it. And you're gonna need to create money somehow. So the best ships are the industrial ships. Ships with a purpose. Like the Star Runner is a number one choice for me. I'm not looking to fly anything huge. Also a Carrack. Carrack is too much for me. It's not that it's too much for me. It's you need multiple people to fly the Carrack. And I love the Carrack. But I want some guns. When I'm flying, I want some guns. And the Carrack doesn't provide me that. But I do love the ship. So I'm holding on to it and hoping something better comes along. The Corsair is one that's on my radar. But right now, all I need is this ship and my Star Runner. What the hell? Alright, so we are somewhere where we shouldn't be. And we need to go there. Alright. Let's go here first. Wait. We're in CRE. So why is it? I must have clicked on it by accident. Be able to get there. So weird that I can't. All right, I'm gonna refuel here, and then we'll just take it. About the Mercury Star Runner is that if you have turrets, then that ship will out-trump this one. But if you're flying solo, also the Starrunner has the fast, I mean, it has the best quantum fuel for. Let's refuel here and keep it moving. It's a rest stop, right? Contact ATC.
Opening hailing frequencies.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Captain.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
All right, so here we go. All right, landing cycle. Landing cycle.
Initializing landing protocols.
Landing gear deployed.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so I'm gonna come down. And we're just gonna stay here for a second. Refill. Very easy landing. Feel like a mosquito, right?
Hey.
All right, so let's go here. Let's look at this. 7:37. What? That's nothing. Nothing. That's just the most cost-effective ship I've ever seen. Anyway, and it refills pretty quickly. See it in a minute. Come on, let's go. Come on. The refilling. Oh, it's broken. Come on. Jesus Christ. I want to take care of my ships. I really do. But seriously, it's not giving me any goddamn option. Let's go. We'll continue moving on then. We'll refill that port Olisar. Oh, this is not working either. Come on. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go. Doesn't want to refill. Takeoff cycle.
Applying maximum thrust.
Landing gear.
Plot course.
Charging drives for jump.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Yeah, fuck. Didn't even give me any fucking refill. Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive.
Jump. Course logged. Stand by.
Go along the edges here. I'm sure I'll find it. There it is. Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Contact ATC.
Opening hailing frequencies.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Alright, so we got a very small. Just go in there, landing cycle.
Initiating landing protocols, reducing velocity, and deploying docking modules.
Alright, so usually poor All Star is good for refueling. So let's go
landing
ahead
complete.
And see how much it's
gonna
cost here. Look at this. Close to nothing. There you go. See? And it's fast. Very fast. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. And a repair. A repair should flash. No, it didn't repair. Guess there wasn't really nothing to really repair anyway. Let's go.
We're back
on our way. Takeoff cycle.
Engine thrust correlation complete. Flight condition set. You now have the comm.
Alright, flat course.
Thank you. And please visit again.
Flat course.
Charging drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump.
Okay. So now we're here. Now we just need to pinpoint where he's at. And looks like he's on the other side. So we got two more jump points, and then we're good. Flat course.
Charging drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump drive.
Flat course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Jump drive.
Engaging jump.
Go. Now we slow down. Let's get to here. Let's hope the asteroids are all in. Just float like garbage in space. Thank you. this is the shit that I don't like. Is just sitting here. You know? Just to get certifications, you are sitting here. Waiting and waiting. This is what I don't agree with. This is boring. I love the scenery. I love the view. It's beautiful. Gorgeous, you know? But do I want to sit in one spot and just wait? No. You know, I should be able to... should be able to track down. Maybe if the bounty mission was moving and it had me busy while it was tracking down something, like in Star Wars Galaxies, you would have a bounty that would flash and it looks like he was giving chase to that person. So if you're giving chase to this person, yeah, it makes sense. You would do this and then there would be another one and then you would follow it. Right, so target tango.
Target ready to engage.
And the target's not even showing up. This is nice and open. It's gonna die quickly. Lost control for a minute. There we go. Damage, nothing. We're looking good. So far so good. We've avoided all their fire. The ship is very nimble, so you should be able to avoid damage. That's the whole point of the Hawk. So avoid damage and make the fight easy as possible. So far bounty missions are working for me. Let's keep going. Okay, 5,000 journeymen, huh? Let's go. Let's do it. What's up? Let's see where he spawned now. Is it on the other side of the galaxy? Of course. Of course it is. Wait a minute. Is it tracking? It's not tracking properly. Accepted. I haven't accepted it. Okay, I thought I did. There we go. Tracking. Okay. So let's do it. Yep, other side of the goddamn galaxy. Jesus Christ. Other side of the solar system. Alright. Alright, plot course.
Charging drives for jump.
Jump drive.
Jump.
Plot course.
Course locked. Standby.
Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
All right. So this was all after a reset. And it does reset your missions, your reputation. Because I had all of this done already. Which kind of sucks. Start doing that, it just becomes beautiful because you can make a lot of money, make a ton of money doing this. The problem for me again is waiting around. I don't like waiting around. What's good about the bounty hunters missions later on down the road though is that when you are doing the bounty missions later on, there's multiple enemies, so it becomes kind of exciting, especially in the hall, to fight these enemies.
Firing missile.
No missiles. So you can probably hear the TV in the background. That's just my family watching TV.
Greetings to you too.
Yeah. Size one. That's what it's about. Size one. And this is the fastest size one that you can get. See what our levels are. Yeah. fuel still, it's low, but I think we can make it out of there, turn around the system for now, and then come back and refuel when we need to. Why? Oh, Jesus Christ. I swear. Plot course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Course
locked.
Engage jump drive.
Jump. That's affirmative. Course locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump. Engaging.
Slow down.
All right.
Just wait for the blip. Alright. Target tango.
Target 6. Raising landing modules.
What? Landing gear up.
Gear up.
Get out of this. Let's go the way we came. Ooh, more. That's what I'm talking about. Target tango. Target tango.
Fire missile. Target locked.
Nudged me. I like that. next target.
Fire when ready.
Next target.
Targeting next hostile.
All right, so we're getting paid, if you noticed. So, let's keep it moving.
Welcome.
Mercenary. And looks like bounties are not there, so. We were able to do all the certs, and now the bounties aren't showing up. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back. And we're just gonna see if we can go back to Hurston and see if they have anything for us. Black horse.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Jump. Normally, it would show each time the CM mission came up. So, these are all the missions that I was able to do. So, let's go back. Clock course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Alright, so if my secret to going to the station is just going to Lorville. Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump. Engaging.
Well,
I'm afraid that's classified information. Charging drives for jump.
Course
locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump.
Mercenary missions, ECM missions. No bounty hunting missions. Same here. Okay. This might be true. Contact ATC. Contact ATC.
Hailing now.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing cycle.
Initiating landing protocols, reducing velocity, and deploying docking modules.
Bounty hunting mission. Bam. So, still false. So, we're gonna do this one in a minute. I'm just here to get that mission. It just takes a little time for it to generate, I guess. Just like everything is like very slow to generate, so it just takes a little time, that's all. But I have accepted another bounty mission, and not only that, but another one just popped by. So I'm just gonna grab that one. Right? So now you can accept multiple ones, and we're ready to go. Let's see if there's any in our system. And there is. Right.
Missile launch.
No missile launch.
Takeoff complete.
Right. Takeoff cycle.
Thrusters 90%.
Lock course.
Course locked.
Jump drive. Oh, not yet.
Thank you.
Engaging jump drive.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Captain.
Plot course.
Charging drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
Sure.
Slow down.
Affirmative.
Space junk out there. what's great about the ship too is that you see how maneuverable it is at this range. It's just as good at this range. A little more laggy, but still good. But here, what you do is you tap. Whoa, we got a tango. Target tango?
Targeting highest threat. Greetings.
Alright, so we have a lot of garbage here. Don't fly into the... God damn it.
Yes, Captain. Charging drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
As you wish.
Of course.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Engage jump drive.
Acknowledged.
So far, 1 hour of gameplay just passed. We were able to get quite a few bounties done.
Awaiting orders. Retracting landing gear.
What? Shouldn't be doing that.
Okay.
Almost there. It looks like the application's having an issue. So exit out all the way. Exit out all the way and then reinitialize it. Yeah.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Best thing to do is find Polosar and go from there. Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump.
Course?
Course locked.
Engage jump drive.
Jumping. Course locked. Stand by.
So there's that one, and then there's this one. Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Oh. Not good. Not good. Don't like that. Rock. so we're waiting for him to spawn again. And there he is. Target Tango.
Target 3.
God damn it. Just run into rocks.
Hello.
All right.
Right shields increasing.
Do we have another target? Target Tango?
Targeting highest threat.
I don't see anybody else. Next target.
Fire at will.
A Drake Cutlass. Alright, so we have friends. Next target.
Cycling next target.
Next target.
Locking the closest threat. Starboard shields increase. Target 6.
Balance shields.
Equalize shields.
Looks like that's all of them. Let's move on to our next target. We have 41 quantum. We're still in good shape for now. We'll stop at Port Olsar to refuel or something. That's good. Let's do it. Black course.
Course locked. Standby.
Jump drive.
Hyperspace jump engaging.
Oh, Lock course?
Course locked.
Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump.
While we're here, let's just look and see if there's any more bounty missions. Nope. Too far home from home. Too far from base. I guess there's nothing here yet. But we did get some. And we were able to grab them. We're just waiting for the last one here. And then we'll just head back to Port Olisar. Land, refuel. And looks like we're still in good shape. So far, an hour and 14 minutes of game time, and got a lot done. Reputation should be up there, and hopefully I will not need to pay for fees anymore. We'll see. Just waiting along. By no means am I a streamer or anything like that. I'm not very professional. I'm just a dude that loves Star Citizen and likes playing it and does videos on it every once in a while. I also have other games that I have interest in. I haven't done a Cyberpunk thing yet because I've been just waiting to beat the game first and then I'll go into stuff. Some gameplay and stuff like that, so I'm like really enjoying that game. So we're here, we're waiting, and there's a spawn. Ooh, 7,000 meters out. Okay, let's go. Target tango.
Targeting highest threat.
Friends that are spawning. And that's money too. Mm-hmm. So, after you kill that guy, you come here, nothing. Okay. It takes a little while for spawning. Out there, there's something out here, 7,000 meters out. This might be a friend that spawned. If not, it's a rock. So let's go investigate. Whoa, something's got me radar locked. Don't like that.
Targeting highest threat.
Target tango.
Target two.
Target tango. There he is.
Targeting.
Next target.
Nearest hostile.
It's a cutlass. Another radar lock, or that's the old one and it hasn't reset. Something CIG should fix. Plot course.
Course locked.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump drive.
Alright, let's head back to Port Olisar. What? Come on. Show star map.
Acknowledged.
Right. Back to Port Ali. We'll make heads or tails there. Plot course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive?
Jump.
Alright, so you saw that update. That was for the certification. So, let's look. It's an update to my reputation. Contact ATC.
Communications panel activated.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing cycle.
Final approach thrusters engaging.
Alright.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Let's get a refuel. Take a look at what's going on here. Bounty mission. Here we go. Now we're starting to get high level threats. Here's another. Okay. So we have this apprehension certification that we have going on here. So, yeah, so we're getting them. They're trickling in, little by little, but they're trickling in. So, I don't know what they're talking about. Suspect apprehension, okay. We will do this one first. Actually, we'll do the one that's closest first. So, let's take a look. So this is for Jesus. Oh my God. There we go. That is for oh God. Doesn't even say it on the beacon. Like who's okay. So, we'll take a look at that. Let's get refilled. All right.
That's affirmative, Captain. Roger that.
Let's look at the logs here. Accepted, so I got two accepted right now. Oh, wait a minute. Warrant is four.
Classified.
There's three. One, two, three. There we go. Let's track that one. It's for three of them. Hold on, let me go use the bathroom. Bio break. Let's do this. All right.
Takeoff complete.
Takeoff cycle.
Thrusters 75%.
Landing gear ready. Thank you. And please visit again.
Plot course.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Jump drive.
Jump.
Plot course.
Course locked. Jumping.
All right, that is. Am I inside an asteroid? I hope not. That was weird. Crack. Wow. Pretty amazing stuff this game, man. Ooh, I'm running out of water. It's fine. I can hold out for that. I was doing bounty missions until I got thirsty. That should be the title. Come on, let's do this. So as you can see, bounty missions are working fine. It's not that. You know, it's this laggy response time from the server that that's causing a lot of issues with the missions and stuff. But my character Issa has nothing to do with the bounty mission system, and right now I'm having no problem getting the missions. I go back to port, I refuel, and I'm back to hunting again, because probably a lot of people doing it. Oh, there's one all the way on the other side. We'll save that one. Right now we're trying to get this one to spawn. And he just spawned. Target Tango. Target Tango.
Target 4. Threat.
Scraped up on his bottom. Alright. This got really hairy. Target Tango. Target Tango.
Locking on to target.
I'm gonna take him on with half the ship. Damn it. Yep. Damn. hard to figure out a trick. Oh. Avoid that. Next target.
Nearest bread selected.
What the hell? Deploy countermeasure.
Deploying countermeasure.
Make those shields back up. Deploy countermeasures.
Countermeasures.
Shit.
Affirmative, Captain.
No. No. God damn it. Come on, baby. Come on, get up. We're coming back. We're gonna revisit this shit. Oh, come on. What the f-
Rear shields increasing.
Course
locked. Drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump.
That was one hell of a fight. Did I get the bounty? It's a question. No, I got one more. Block course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump. Hailing frequency open.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing cycle.
Cut thrust.
Like lose the wing, but not the body, you know? So that this way, that doesn't look stupid.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Alright. So we got our asses handed to us in that one. Let's restock those countermeasures as well. They were working. They were keeping me alive. One engine off. That's fine.
Take off complete.
Oh, we're going back. Take off cycle.
70% thrusters.
Take off cycle.
Setting thrust vector control to manual. Greetings.
Wait, what? Well, let's follow. Why is it taking me to the other side? Did I beat? Oh, the certification is gone. I did the certification one. Yeah, I did the other one, so I did finish. This one, can I? Oh, I want to reset that one. What the hell? Suspect apprehension? Okay. Anyway, I have one more to go. And I'm definitely going to get him. Plot course.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump drive. greetings to you.
Character's at 30% water, so he's starting to get pretty thirsty. This Urston mission should be the last one, and then I'm just gonna take a break, and I'll probably be editing and posting this video. As proof, the bounty hunting missions are well and alive for people who reset their database. You know, I can't guarantee for other people, but all I can say is it works for me. I did a database wipe, character reset, not a database wipe, but a character reset, because I lost one set of components for one ship, because I had three set up, now I only have two. I lost all my money. Well, no, I didn't lose all my money. I lost all my money to bugs. but I was able to get some of it back now, and I think we're all right. Black horse?
Course locked.
Alright. Here's to not dying. Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive.
Hyperspace jump engaging.
Backwards.
Charging drives for jump.
Oh, great. Backwards.
Stand by. Locking target and setting course.
Sick. We're gonna have to change this. Clear this route. Clear it. What the hell?
On.
This is not cool. Turn weapons on. Weapons on.
Weapons online.
Alright. I've seen this happen before where it just... clear out. So... flat course.
Charging drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
Jump.
Okay, flat course. Flat course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive.
Jumping. Charging drives for jump.
Engage jump drive.
Acknowledged.
course to him. Oh God, I hate this system. Alright. Back course.
Course locked. Stand by.
Engage jump drive.
As you wish.
I think I would have survived those fighters if I didn't scrape up against that one ship. That was an amazing exchange. I would have loved to have finished it, but couldn't due to the damage, and it was getting dangerous. I'm not looking to use a ship just for that. Playing this game like it was the last ship. Still a little sore. Alright, we got incoming. Target Tango. Let's see where
your target is locked.
Target Tango.
Targeting.
So there's my target. Tacky Slade or whatever his name is. Oh, firing. It's a Valk. God damn it, it's a Valk. I had problems with last time. My shit back on, damn it. Where is it? Where'd it go? Why is this thing off? Turn it off.
Thank you.
that went better. Objective complete, local locate bounties. Beautiful. So now I should get these missions that are listed in here. See? I have this one. I still have a few. And I still have... And I got extra friends to kill. Right? Target tango.
Targeting enemy.
And the warden. Look at that. This is beautiful. I like that they put all the different ships in because... Man. This makes it interesting. Fucking thrust. Anyway, damn, he just like baited me into the fucking asteroid. How stupid was I? I'm not paying attention to that. Alright, but we're in Port Alisar, so not that big a deal. Proves that my ship is so far away. I'm gonna claim this guy and then take a break. And it proves that the bounty system is working okay after a reset, character reset. So, thank you very much. I appreciate
your reviews.
Thank you.
You're welcome.